Oh, it's recording right now. This is
all right. We have a sealed box of pre-release cards here, of the pre-release kits. Let's see what we got. All right, one of each. We'll start with Nisa and see what we have here. Revolutionary Leap for our seeded promo. Let's see what we got for packs. And our rare is the Spoiler of Souls. Okay. Next pack, Relic Seeker. Out of foil, Shadows of the Past, Guiltleaf Dean. This is cool. Okay, the rare is Pia and Karen Nalar, Kareem, however they pronounce it. Next pack, Hangar Backwalker. And Hexus Prison Warden. Alright, let's open Chandra's seat pre-release pack. Let's see what we got here. For our seated one, Pia and Karen Nalar. Seismic Elemental Foil, Orb of Warding. Oh, Hicks is Prison Warden twice already. Scab Clan Berserker. Oh, that one was open. Interesting. Oh, and we got a crimp. That's nice. Mana Gorger Hydra. Hamlet High Arbiter. Shivan Reef. Now let's see what Lillian has. Dark Petition for the seeded pack. Gilt Leaf Wind Ore for the rare. Soul Blade Gin. Gideon's Phalanx. Vryn Wingmare. There we go. Flip Planeswalker Gideon. Foil Foundry of the Council and Kaithion's Irregulars. Let's see, what does Jace have for us? Seeded pack is the High Arbiter. Thunderclap Wavern foil. And Displacement Wave. Looked like it might have been cranked. Pia and Karin Naylor, it makes the third one. Remedy. Undead Servant foil. Abbot of Carol Keep. Shaman of the Pack. That's another cool one. Battlefield Forge is the rare. Let's see. Mizzim Meddler. For that, let's see what Gideon has in store, the last one. Oh, and nice. Our flip card from the seeded pack, Gideon Planeswalker. Shadow Conjuring. Tainted Remedy, foil rare, and Herald of the Patheon. Outland. Shadowland Colossus. That's pretty nice. A foil water courser and hollowed moonlight. Erebos Titan. That's nice. And the last pack of the emblem for Liliana. Disciple of the Ring. That's pretty cool also. Alright, that is one of each of the pre-release starter kits busted open. Gideon was by far the best pack.